I was born and raised an orphan in a land that once was free, in a land that poured its love out on the moon. And I grew up in the shadows with your silos filled with grain, but you never helped me fill my empty spoon. When I was 10, you murdered law with courtroom politics. You learned to make a lie sound like the truth. Well, I know you better now, and I don't fall for all your tricks. But you lost the one advantage of my youth. Money says in God we trust, but it's against the law to pray in school. You say we beat the Russians to the moon, and I say you starved your children to do it. You killed a black man at midnight just for talking to your daughter. You made his wife your mistress, then you leave her without water. And the sheet you wear upon your face is the sheet your children sleep on. Every meal you say your prayers, you don't believe, but yet you keep on. And your money says in God we trust, but it's against the law to pray in some schools. You say we beat the Russians to the moon, but I say you starved your children to do it. You were far across the ocean, but the war was not your own. While you were winning theirs, you almost lost the war at home. Do you really think the only way to bring about true peace is to sacrifice our young men to kill all our enemies? Your politicians, they're all making speeches, and the newsmen all take notes. They exaggerate false issues, then they shove them down our throats. Is it really up to men whether Australia sinks or floats? I wonder who would lead us if none of us would vote. My phone is tapped, my lips are chapped from whispering through the fence. You know every move I make, or is it just coincidence? Is there any way you could make my way of life a little less like jail? If I promise to SMS you, send all my details through one email. Your money says in God we trust, but it's against the law to pray in school. You say we beat the Russians to the moon, but I say you starved your children to do it. You say all men are equal, all men are brothers, then why are the rich more equal than others? Don't ask me for the answers, I've only found one, that a man leaves his darkness when he follows the sun.